Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk, too.
Don't forget about me!
Must be going.
Thank you.
saw something move. Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
We must be going. Thank you.
No. No. Not that way. No. 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 Not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Do take care of yourself.
Valerio!
It's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Couldn't be Ruvik. We must find my patient, Leslie.
He's gone down there.
Leslie! Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down!
Something scary.
Be still!
No. No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Scary. Scary.
Stay right here.
Something scary.
Be still.
No.
There's nothing to be afraid of. No, stay right here. Settle down. Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh, God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow! What the?
Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here? What is it with you? Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Necessary for a meme.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Thank you.
Looks like I have to get down. Thank you.
Come on. Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Joseph! Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. Brought me here. Jesus, what happened? My head feels like. Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I.
Joseph.
Have any first aid?
get out of here fast.
Are you all right?
Ah!
Are you all right? This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic.
Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. I'm fine. No need to worry. We need to move.
I knew it.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Think you better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
I can't handle them on my own. Here they come!
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up! Still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't
be a hero. Back off.
Come on!
That was close.
You'd better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go?
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
I think there's another control panel around here. Control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. Are you all right?
Hang on! I'm coming!
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there?
Sebastian! You hadn't come along.
Good. So this is yes, then that goes. Got it. Okay.
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
Hey,
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
Another one of those doors.
Something?
Yeah.
seems to work.
subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues, communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Photographs? Church. was that sound?
Sebastian? Sebastian?
Sebastian?
Same place as the photographs.
Are you all right?
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Ugh!
much
out of ammo.
Another moment. Just keep me covered.
As many of them.
You've got time to complain.
Rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Thank you.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above. First aid?
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Thank you. just stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up. This is what the holdup was. Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
We can take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
Oh.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh?
What the hell? It's just a matter of time. It's better this way. What the fuck? Cover me.
Let's go.
Cover me.
Let's go.
Cover me.
Let's go.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We gotta keep moving.
Was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Where do you suppose we are?
looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He made the allegations as if they were infallible. The vermin, the stern, all were taken from the church. They were salvation and eternal life. There's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.